You're just looking up at the trestle from downstream a little bit. All right, let's go play on the trestle. Kind of old looking rails, wouldn't you say? All right, I'm gonna try out a chesty vesty for the first time. See how this works. It's got a clearer side so I can flip it back and forth. All right.
Yeah, I'll go this way. Bit of a hop.
Peace. Oi! I should have done it the other way, but. That's still on. All right, let's go check out the other side, where the other trestle used to be, apparently. Arr. Definitely, probably a good spot to come back for some catting. You know, drop some chunks off, just hang it out. No glove, no love. Oh, hey buddy, I didn't even know you were up here, sorry. It's okay, I'll leave you alone. Sorry. Honky, honky. Sorry. You cool? Don't worry, I won't come get you. I'm fine. I'm leaving. But you got till fishing starts, man. Because no time for you then. No mercy. Not when it comes to fishing. All right. Oh, it doesn't look like there's anything on the other.
Up and out.
Ow! Oh! Ah! My kneesy! Caught it right on the corner there. Ooh! Ha ha ha! Anyone knows why they had to make these at an angle, let me know. It just seems kind of weird. Ah. Maybe they realized they couldn't fit, you know, parallels or like a kitty corner it. Look how big that bolt is, though. Let's go check out the other side. Wait. Some kind of like mathematical formula for love, but I was about to give out on the edge. Yeah, I see you over there, bud. I'll give you a month or two. Missed it.